The Lexington Branch Railroad ran diagonally across three streets in the center of Arlington, Massachusetts, USA. The rail line was abandoned and in 1993 replaced by the Minuteman commuter bikeway. A gap remained in Arlington Center. Bicyclists made their way through, many using sidewalks and crosswalks. In 2017, on-street bicycle connections were designated, westbound and eastbound. I'm John Allen, your narrator and creator of this video. 3:30 p.m., May 5, 2013. I'm approaching Arlington Center from the east on the Minuteman Bikeway. I turn right onto Swan Place. There is no traffic light at Massachusetts Avenue, so I just have to look for traffic and then turn left. I merge into the closest lane, avoiding conflict with vehicles that are waiting to turn right. The rear view shows other bicyclists riding between lanes or headed for a right hook conflict, the largest cause of bicyclist fatalities in the Boston area. The signal changes and traffic starts to move. You can't see it, but I stick out my right arm for a hand signal and merge into the next lane. I'd merge farther right now if I were headed for the sidewalk on the far side of Mystic Street to return to the bikeway. To avoid the confusion and mixing with pedestrians on the sidewalk of Mystic Street, I cut through this parking lot, keeping well away from cars that might back out, or instead I might have continued to the next street, turned right, and then turned left onto the bikeway. Now we take another look. On May 30th, 2017, 1:18 p.m. Some significant changes have been made to the intersection. This was a weekday. Bicycle traffic was lighter. Shared lane markings have been painted on Swan Place, but the auto body shop on the corner has parked a truck over one of them. A marking indicates where bicyclists may wait, so a buried metal detector will trigger a traffic signal. In case a bicyclist or motorist wants to turn right from behind me, I want to be a bit farther left. Now I need to yield to traffic because the traffic lights are not yet working. The sign under a bagged signal says bikes use ped signal. I'm going to try the new designated route now. I keep to the left of the bike lane to avoid the door zone of two parked cars. The bike lane goes to the right to make room for a right turn only lane. No vehicles are waiting to turn right, and so there is no right hook threat at this time. There is a separate traffic signal for the right turn only lane. It stays red when the through signal and a new bicycle signal turn green. Bicyclists in the bike lane are nonetheless defenseless if a motorist violates the signal. And a bicyclist who was waiting in the bike lane 1.5 lanes too far to the right to go straight through gets the squeeze. I follow the designated route between dashed lines and continue on the path from the far right corner of the intersection. This installation was made to solve a real problem, the interruption of the Minuteman path in Arlington Center. But it also creates problems, and in particular, it reinforces bicyclists' misconceptions about risk. Here I turn around. A companion video will make a similar comparison for the other direction. Thanks for watching.